if you are facing too much buffer and lag in your home network and you don't know how to fix that and get frustrated from searching Google to how to fix this home network lag. But in this video, I will show you how you can fix this issue by just changing some advanced setting in your router. So first, we try to understand why this problem happening. So I am facing this problem in my 2.4 GHz band, because there are lots of wireless signal, but now this time my neighbor turn off their router, so there is no lot more Wi-Fi signals coming. So now come back to our main point, how I can fix or improve our home network. So first you need to go to our router webpage. So before changing any modification in your router setting, first listen carefully. If your home router or network not facing any issue ever, you don't need to change anything, because this method only works when you have lots of neighbor Wi-Fi signal interfacing with your network. So please try to understand my English, because I am not well in English. So before changing any setting, so here I am changing only in 2.4 GHz wireless signal. So this is our wireless default setting. So now let me do one speed test before any modification. So did not get too much upload and download speed, but sufficient for watching your video. So now I am improving my home network by changing some default setting in my router. So first, in advanced step, you need to click wireless and wireless setting. So if you have old router, you need to set manually channel width and channel number. So if you have old router, to don't set auto, set it to 20 MHz. Because narrow band gives more stability, and in channel you need to select by what condition you have. I don't need to change any this setting, because this smart connection feature provide me best option to do this automatically. So I turning on this, and this router automatic assign channel number and channel width. So now my current router using 20 MHz channel. So now go to system tool and system parameter. Now I am doing the changing in my advanced setting. So now before changing beacon interval and RTS threshold, let me to inform you what is beacon interval and RTS threshold. So I am changing this all only to this setting. So the beacon interval is the time to synchronize time between router and nodes, and this is the RTS threshold. Mean if a packet size bigger than this value, then it's divided into many small pieces. So I'm changing this to minimum value and RTS threshold to 100. Means if a node send packets greater than 100, then it's automatically divided into small pieces. So now I'm saving this all setting. So before changing, you know what I'm doing, and I don't need to change anything else. So now the value is saved now. So here is the previous value 27 and 6. I'm not closing this tab. I'm doing another speed test in another test. So let me show you the clear result. So this is my current result, and this is the previous result. So this is a huge difference between both this download speed and upload. This works if you have lots of Wi-Fi router in your neighborhood.